The old manufacturing place. Now the archaeology is going in there.